Hey guys, Sam from Sam and Tyler Games here, and it's been a while, but today we're playing some more Until Dawn. So, where we left off is, we had to make a choice whether we shot Ashley or we shoot Chris. And we chose to shoot Chris. So, yeah, and we're gonna be watching this new one, The Score. So, let's just watch this and then we'll start playing. Creepy.
My name is Jason Graves, and I'm the composer for Until Dawn. I've been involved with Until Dawn for about a year now. Originally, I was contacted by Barney Pratt, the audio director. I think that had something to do with my lineage of horror games, and hopefully not the fact that my last name is Graves, although a lot of people seem to associate my name with scary music. One of the things that was really exciting about working with Barney and the team at Supermassive is they really wanted something unique for the music. They wanted the music to stand out and be a character on its own in the game. When I'm first starting on a new score, and it doesn't matter if it's film, television, or games, I always end up going to the main theme. Sometimes the developer or producer isn't even necessarily interested in the main theme at the beginning. I just want to do it for myself, because for me, the main theme is the identity of the game. It establishes the mood, the atmosphere, and the character of the music, and how it's going to be playing in the background. And that's what we did with Until Dawn. That was actually my demo pitch to Supermassive Games. I put a main theme together, recorded all the instruments at my studio, and sent it to them. And they liked it. We actually ended up recording that exact theme, all the instruments and everything, live here at Ocean Way, probably 9 months ago. And that's what we've been using in all the demos for the game, and that's the final version of the theme that is the main theme that you'll hear on the menus and in some key pieces of gameplay.
How can we just now learn this? Or unlock this, I mean. Whatever.
I seem to have made a name for myself in horror. And there's something about scary music, I think it's maybe the lack of rules. The biggest rule in scary music is there are no rules, so you can do anything you want, and actually, if you end up doing things that don't feel like they would work out together, they kind of clash and it ends up being
Why is she shaking her head?
Scary music. So that's what really drew me to Until Dawn was the textures, plus writing thematic material that is interwoven with the scary textures. I haven't really done anything like that before. Usually it was just all tension all the time, and that's fun and it's great. But I'm actually at heart a very melodic composer. That's the kind of music I love listening to, and that's the kind of music I love writing. That's the kind of music I got to work on in Until Dawn. Very nice. Same thing.
Okay, so that was that. Yeah. Let's get into it. I'm gonna guess where we left off here. I have really bad memory on my Dory.
Oh, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on!
Oh yeah, that's where we left off with Mike. I don't know if he died or not. And there's Mr. Machete Man. Oh, now we're with Sam. Put some shoes on. It's so black and dirty. Wait, did she not find any clothes? Oh yeah, she just got done hiding from the oh. Never mind. This just a folder with nothing in it. Oh, right. Never mind.
What?
Hey, we just got. I'm pretty sure that has something to do with that ocean thing from the video that we just watched. Okay. I want a totem. Ooh, a phone. Whose phone is it? Hi Josh, it's Alan. I hope you don't mind me texting you, but this is important. I got your email. I don't think that your plan is going to help. I think you need to stop what you're doing and come to see me. Please pick up your phone. I'm getting worried. And then Josh texted, "Leave me alone." And he asked, "Are you still taking your meds?" Josh said, "I am." "It's very dangerous to stop talking. To stop taking your drugs." "Made a course, Josh. Contact my office to make an appointment, please." "Josh? Josh, please respond." And that's it.
What is that about?
Josh's phone. Whoever that murder person is a stalker. Totem? Anything? Let's look over here. No totem. I don't think I've gotten a totem with Sam. I think. I don't really know. I've never even seen where we are right now. Or have I? I don't remember. What is this? Nah, I don't think I should go in there yet. I still want to look around for more clues and stuff before we start going into the story. Or wait, there's three doors I can open. I don't know which one leads me more into the story or not, or which one is filled with clues. Okay, this one doesn't open. Now that's a big door, so that one probably will open. So let me check this one over here first. Nope. Someone texted me. Well, that other door back there has to open. One of those three doors had to open it. You know? Yeah. Oh, wait, there's only a table over here. So there is a clue.
Hello? No, that's not right.
Greetings, pilgrim.
Holy shit.
So it's a fake voice. Am I able to listen to it again? Figure out who it is? Wait, it's Josh. It has to be Josh. He's the only one that wasn't involved whenever, what their names were died, Hannah and Beth. And he's the only cringy one that would say anything about, like, greetings, pilgrims. Or something like that. I think I figured it out. Or maybe it was Chris. No, it couldn't have been Chris. Because Chris, you know, saw them.
Jesus.
Dummy and Sam's clothes. Are you gonna take those clothes? Whoa. Who was that?
Mike, what are you doing down there? There's a... Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
I already know what happened to Jessica.
I know both. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah,
so he is alive. That's good to know.
This like web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too, and one of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge.
Oh, right.
Hey, Mike.
Josh couldn't have been it because he died.
In all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor, and it mentioned a plan that was like a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck is going on around here?
So Josh is involved.
It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Josh has to be involved. Maybe he's trying to murder everyone, but he's trying to get somebody else to do it. And then he died. Because, like, maybe the person that was gonna murder everyone, like, I don't know, like, betrayed him or, you know, something like that. I don't really know.
Hey.
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too.
Again.
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind? Mike.
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put the scene a bit.
I'm into that.
I was probably Ashley or something. Wait, Chris is still alive.
No, get away!
Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of Blanks before. I mean, really?
How is it Josh? He died. Oh, just he was on that cliffhanger. Okay.
Oh,
speaking
God,
of cliffhanger, look at Emily.
God. Oh, shit.
Thank you. No. Oh, I thought it like snapped and I died. Oh, there it goes. Am I in the mines?
Oh God, here goes $600. Better be worth it or the grate in that top. All right, now we're talking.
Okay, totem. Just gonna ignore what just happened. I just want a totem. Please, thank you. Is that a totem? No, it's a rock or something. I want to figure out the events of the past. Totem. Probably missed so many totems by now. Well, I mean, I must have, but you know. Telling me to go right. What was this thing first? Yeah, we're in the mines. Oh wait, has it been the same elevator every time? Like, there keeps on being elevator sign, but is it the same one? Cause couldn't Emily discover Jess's body or something? I mean, I guess it's not a guarantee that she's dead. Well, no, she's most likely dead. No, I don't think anyone can survive a drop like that. But, whatever. Let's just go up here first. I mean, I know that the, murder or whatever is up where, I shouldn't even say murder anymore. I know that Josh was, up there with Sam, Mike, Chris, and Emily. Not Emily. Well, hold up. Sam, Mike, you get it. But Emily doesn't know that, so I think she's being stupid. Just breaking something and making a really loud sound. She's playing it stupid, because she didn't know that, though. She still doesn't know that it's Josh. So, who are all the people that are dead? I think it might only be Matt and Jess. I think. I don't know. I feel like I'm forgetting someone. Let's see. There's five people over there. Nope. No, I'm not forgetting anyone. It's just Matt and Jess that are dead. Open! Abracadabra? Okay. Where do I go? Run! I don't know what that thing was. Ooh, a ladder. Go, Emily. Oh, at least she has her phone. 3:20 a.m. I kind of want to wait and see if it's gonna change. No? Okay. There we go. Couldn't you have just done that with a wall back there instead of being... Oh, is that a totem? Totem, finally? Totem!
Weird.
Oh, that's not a totem.
Weird.
Oh, I got excited. What's this then? Is there a totem in here? Who are these people? That's kind of suspicious. Okay, back here, I guess? Obviously, because there's not really that many options of where to go. I think, oh, ladder. That's most likely not the ladder from before. But, yeah. Okay, now over here. Yeah, let's just climb up to where that thing came from. I mean, I think it actually is about time to figure out what that thing is. I'll just jump. Might as well. It's not really about safety that much anymore. I mean, two people already died, so... Make sure this ladder doesn't fall. Totem? Why isn't there any totems? I wanted to get one like once every episode, or maybe twice. I remember one time we got two in a row. So that's a possible thing that could happen. Better know. Emily, you're not gonna find Matt. Unless you find him on a hook. Wait, is it possible for us to actually find him? Like, you know, not alive, but on the hook.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Why is it still 3:20? It's been like 5 minutes. Whatever, it's just...
Shit.
Calm down. Well, at least we know who Mr. Machete Man is now. It was Joshua. And now let's figure out what that fire thing is. Are there dragons in this game or something? Why didn't we just go this way last time? Oh, because we were over there. Oh, never mind. Totem! Yes! What totem is this? Brown? Danger totem. So brown, right? Oh wait, no. Can't look at it till the end. I forgot. It's over here. What is that thing sitting on the barrel? We'll figure it out. Can I get another totem? I like totems. They tell me what's gonna happen in life.
Shit.
Use the torch to melt the snow. Wait, is there one of those flammable barrels around or something? That would be useful. I think that's a picture. Yeah, it's a picture of Hannah. That's its name. When are you getting yours, Beth? Oh, because it's a tattoo. Picture of the tattoo, right? I like her butterfly tattoo though. Too bad it died. What's over here? Glasses? Hannah's glasses. Did Hannah die with glasses? I don't really remember. It's through you though. I don't know why you're pulling this back. It's just a rock.
That's exactly a year ago. What does this mean?
Could one of them have not have died? Like, I don't know. Like, they're not dead yet, but they died later on. After.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, looks like Hannah was alive for a little bit and died. Can I not get through here? Okay. Pretty sure there was just a rock there anyway. What's this thing now?
Oh,
little fire stuff.
Shit.
Okay. Oh. Oh god, it's ahead. There's Beth. I can tell by the hat. So Hannah was alive for a little bit longer, right? Where am I? Or where am I supposed to go or something? Can I go in here? Do I retry doing this? Oh, there, I like turn on. Oh yeah, that switch up there. Remember?
No!
What do you mean no? Oh, who's that guy?
God, please don't come this way.
Don't run right in front of him. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I was almost dead. I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, she probably thinks that's the killer. Kind of nice or something. Look. He's trying to help.
Josh?
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. Good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No, nope, no. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on.
No.
Get the
but
heart racing every
Jess
now and then,
and
right?
Matt actually
and
died.
Every one of you just pitter
it was
pat,
just like a
pat.
Prank or a joke.
My little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Also,
no
he did everything.
Missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master. To all
oh,
of your
even the ghost.
In panic. And all that gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes.
Oh, I guess that makes sense, I guess.
Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Wait, what would have happened if I killed Ashley?
Don't even ask this squirrely little grunt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done. Mikey's sick.
Shut up.
What? Come on. They're all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh no,
oh, you better
he's a
believe
YouTuber
this
too.
Going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, bitch!
Guys! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
about?
You
punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Well, I got so mad.
You don't actually did kind of stab her. Or
you
not
just
hurt
don't.
Him.
Dude, Chris, bro. And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What? We can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro? Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Yes, you did. I'll do this.
Are you insane? Like, really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together!
Not like you assholes. That's enough.
Right now, I am so
sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Shit, Mike, this... Something feels really wrong here, man.
Are you joking?
I'm just having a really hard time figuring out that you would, like, do anything to hurt Jess.
I saw what he did to her with my own eyes. This is her blood.
But can't we all just get along?
He's off his nut.
Not dicking around.
Whatever they are.
You're just a bunch of bullies.
Yeah.
You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Really, really need to shut up, man.
I don't even know what you mean because I don't have anything to regret.
Oh my God.
Up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight again.
In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever say this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like
or
this.
Your money back.
Everybody's stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
But you know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right!
What's wrong with
him? Fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened? Jess, Mike?
You know what happened?
No. No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
No, I'm not gonna do either. I'm not gonna dishonor him or hit him.
Ah! You guys are the worst!
What?
Well, come on! You expect me to believe you're gonna shoot me? Just a little meat tied up here.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic in the morning. Oh,
sleep over. Can we order pizza?
You sure?
Okay. Yeah. They want to know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.
Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. So if you want more of this, I'll be doing it in the near future, but first, we have to look at all this. So, you got Beth's head. I don't really know what this is, but I noticed this smiley face emoji at the bottom. Got Hannah's glasses. Marks on rock, most likely from Hannah. Beth's grade, grave, most likely from Hannah. 1952. I don't really understand this. Clocking and machine. I don't understand. What does 1952 have to do with anything? Miner's family photo. Then there's Mystery Man. Oh, there's so much stuff updated now. Let's look at this one first. Axe. Update: Josh put the axe here as part of his plan to freak out his friends. Kevin. A video camera on a tripod. Josh was going to upload all of this to the internet. Okay. Josh had plenty of opportunities to take these over the last year. I don't understand. Oh! Yeah, I understand what he means. Then there's this new stuff. Just scroll down. There's a lot of this stuff. So just pause if you'd like to read it. Oh my god, there's a lot. Why is there so much? Jeez. Just about another 5 more minutes. Oh no, it's starting to get to the shipping thing. Yeah, there we go. This. Josh used the voice modifier to sound like the psycho. Change his voice. Update: Josh made the board to honor the memory of his sisters. Okay. Josh's psychiatrist. And then I already read all of the, messages. a dummy dressed up as Sam, it looks like the psycho had to improvise after Sam got away. Okay. It's a packet of old newspapers. Josh had the newspapers faked to back up his psycho story. Okay. And we already have this. Get this one. Saw it or whatever. Threatening letter. Okay. And update, it was another one of Josh's setups. There was no psycho. I mean, he was kind of the psycho. But sure. The report covers the case related to Blackwood. Yeah, it's just newspaper stuff. The newspaper is fake. Josh had it printed to set up the idea that there was a psycho on the mountain. And then a torn up wanted poster. Then Josh made this to set up his psycho story. So we have a lot for Mystery Man. And then, oh, I thought, oh, Brown was lost. Red is danger. Wait, this is our first red one. Okay, let's just watch this. Oh, we got a new part.
Define this mountain.
After until a cave the next one.
And driven mad murderers. Cannibals. We were not alone in the woods that night.
Oh, no, we already had that one. Oh, I know we did.
I couldn't save you.
Okay. I'll let some more things. Oh, butterfly effect. Ashley was grateful and felt indebted to Chris about the saw one. Then Josh felt betrayed and antagonized, whatever that word is, to Chris. Then Chris considered violence. Okay, then run or hide. Chris and Ashley found a dummy in Sam's clothes. Sam explored the psycho's workshop. Might mean something later on. And then Ashley took the scissors, stabbed the psycho. Then the psycho gave Ashley a black eye, which I did say last time that this would involve Chris. And there it is. Chris hit Josh. I mean, I don't exactly understand what that's going to be for. But that'll be it for this. And later on, we'll be watching this. From stage to screen, there's going to be two parts. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Bye-bye.